perhaps this person told it through violence, through this violent series of acts. Like with every murder, leaving a person of this type hungry or unfulfilled would also leave him with the obviously rational hope that the next time he did it, he would be fulfilled. And the next time he did it,
I'm